Welcome to all you baseball fans. We've got a Thursday afternoon matchup featuring the Michigan Wolverines and the Northwestern Wildcats. Welcome to today's game. This is Mike Patrick, along with Kyle Peterson, here for EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
The sun's shining. We're on a college campus. There's not a better spot for baseball.
Number 10 is starting today. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a moving fastball, a slider, and a cut fastball. Number 17 is up next. Here's the first pitch of the ball game. There's a drive. No one's going to catch that one. It's a homer.
How about the power out of the leadoff spot? Just looking to get on base any way he can. This time, it's an RBI out of it. Solo home run to lead off the ball game. That's the way to start a game off.
And that's the first home run he has allowed. Number 80 is patrolling center field. He'll be batting eighth in the lineup. A foul ball. He makes the play. Let's take a look at the home team's defense. Northwestern State has a pretty solid outfield.
You know, it's an outfield that's solid all around. You can't count on them to win you that many games, but they won't lose you many either.
One and one. Foul tip. Smash down the left side. That's in time for the out. Number 37 is digging in. Breaking ball strike inside half at the knees. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. That's the third out. Let's have another look at that Rawlings Gold Glove play. The sophomore is the starter today. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a knuckler, a palm ball, and a slide piece. Here's how the home team's offense will line up. Number 23 is the center fielder. He'll be batting second. Swing and a miss. Hit toward third and makes the play. The Wolverines have infielders who end up with a lot of close plays at first because of those weak arms.
No, and that's why it's so important that they get rid of that ball quickly. It's really the only way you can make up for a lack of arm strength. That quick release is so important.
Number 28 is up next. That one's foul tipped. Fastball doesn't catch any of the plate. In for a ball. Line drive toward right. He's on his way to second. The sophomore is on with the single.
Great pitch down in the zone, but an even better job at the plate. That's exactly where you want to throw it on the mound. Sometimes you just tip your hat to the guy at the plate.
Number five is digging in.
Strike.
Breaking ball catches the inside edge for a strike. Fouls this one out of play. No balls, two strikes. Breaking ball, low for a ball. And with that knock, he keeps the inning going. Number 37 is up next. High breaking ball. Breaking pitch hit toward third. The throw across the infield in time to retire the hitter.
That's a great pitch. In on his hands, an easy out.
Northwestern State strands two, and we'll go to the top of the second. It's 1-0. Number 28 is digging in. He goes opposite field with that one and comes up with it for the out. Number 12 is up next. Nobody on base and one gone. It's a foul ball, but it should stay in play and makes the catch in foul ground. Number 29 is digging in.
That's two. Strike one.
Takes a strike. Hits a shallow center. There's a two-out single.
That's a metal bat base hit. In on the trademark, but it falls in there for a single.
Number 80 is up next. Little checking throw over. The throw over and almost got him. Hit out to center. And the runner went right through the stop sign. And it will score a run. Number 80 is Son with an RBI triple. It's 2-0. The Wolverines are making a substitution. Number 23 is coming in as a pinch runner.
Strike one.
Fastball caught the corner. Tap toward first. Hit down to third. One and two. Fly ball, shallow center field. And a run will come in to score. The sophomore is on with a base hit.
Ball down the middle, and he fires it back up the middle. Exactly what you want to do. Hit the ball where it's pitched, and it's an RBI single.
A run comes in. It's 3-0. Missed on a fastball at the letters.
Ball.
Misses low with the fastball. Foul off the left side. Line drive to left. The sophomore is aboard with a single. two gone. On the ground to first, and it's a diving catch. That'll do it. Michigan scores two and strands two. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 3-0.
The offense stays hot and the runs just keep piling up.
Hit to shallow right. The runner will go for two. And the batter is in with a stand-up double.
Ball ripped, and they know right away it's going for extra bases. The turnaround first, he's looking for two the whole way. A great job of hitting. He's in there with a double.
Number 21 is digging in. Fastball on the corner.
Strike.
Quickly falls behind 0-2. Breaking ball caught the corner, struck him out.
He's looking fastball and drops the breaking ball right in there. A great job of pitching, froze him for strike three.
Number 14 is up next.
Hey, let's go. We got one down. Ball.
That ball hit toward foul territory and makes the play. On the fly ball, the runner at second will tag. Takes one for a called strike. There's a lazy fly to right field. The right fielder moving under it now. Northwestern State leaves a man on second. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 3-0. Breaking pitch on the corner for a strike. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. Back up the middle on the ground. Over to first, one gone. Number 37 is digging in. Takes a called strike on a fastball. There's a grounder to the left side toward the hole. And two gone. Number 28 is up next. Look out, a line shot. He'll try for two. The runner went hard and put himself in scoring position.
Strike.
Breaking ball strike on the inside edge. Straight away fly ball. The runner will try to score. And it will score a run.
This is what you do with mistake pitches right here. He pulls into second with an RBI double.
Number 12 is on with an RBI double. It's 4-0.
Strike.
Breaking ball catches the outside edge for a strike. Fastball low out of the zone.
Ball.
It was gone when it left the bat.
They tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it, ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
That's two homers he's given up.
Coach is on his way out to the mound. He needs to settle his pitcher down. His location has been inconsistent lately.
Swinging strike on the fastball high and away. Slices foul. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. That one's a little high. Grounded to first. It's a diving grab. The inning's over. After 2.5, it's 6-0.
There's a few more runs, and now there's a little more breathing room.
Strike. Ball. He's out of there.
He blew the fastball right by him for strike three.
Number 23 is up next. A ground ball headed for the hole on to first. Easy flip to first for the out. How about taking another look at that Rawlings gold glove play? Two out, nobody on. Takes one for a called strike. Quickly falls behind 0-2. There's a fly ball. That'll do it. With three innings played, it's 6-0. The Wildcats are making a substitution. Number 88 is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
Hit to the left side. Throw to first. Flips it to first for the out.
Straight.
0-1. Ripped towards short, smoked, but right at the shortstop for out number two of the inning.
Do it.
Straight.
0-1. It's fouled away. Makes the catch in foul territory. After 3.5, it's 6-0. The Wildcats have their 4, 5, and 6 hitters coming up. Number 5 is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. Makes the catch for the first out.
One down.
Grounder to first. Two gone. Number 17 is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. Fouled out of play down the right field side. That one's off the fists and fouled out of play. Number 14 is going to give the bullpen a rest if he keeps it up.
Mike, he's been solid all night. He really has all his pitches working.
With four innings played, it's 6-0. The Wolverines have their 3, 4, and 5 hitters coming up. Fly ball to shallow center field. That one could be trouble. The sophomore is on with a leadoff single. Number 37 is now 0-for-2 at the plate today. One down in the inning.
Ball knocked down up the middle. You have no time to react. It's just an instinct to throw that glove up there, and that's a great play for the out.
Here's a fly ball. He had to lay out to make the play on that one. That's a Rawlings Gold Glove play, and you're about to see why once again. Two gone.
Strike one.
Fastball on the corner for a strike. Routine fly ball out to left field. The fielder is able to come in under it. Inning over. Michigan leaves a man on first. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 6-0. Ground ball on the left side, over to first. He's out of there.
One down on him.
This straightaway left. The left fielder moving under it. He's out. Hit out to left. The left fielder doesn't have to move much at all. The left fielder makes the catch. After five, it's 6-0. Number 29 is digging in. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Throw to first. In time to make the play. And there's a called strike. Foul off. This one is hit to dead center field. The center fielder tracking it easily. Makes the grab for out number two. Number one is up next. Called strike.
Strike.
Fastball in there for a called strike. That's 0-2. Got a piece to stay alive.
Strike.
That'll do it.
Look at the movement of this fastball. There is nothing you can do without it at the plate.
In the middle of the sixth, it's 6-0. The ball hit out to left, one gone. Number 23 is digging in. Swung through a breaking ball, down and in. Fouled away.
Ball.
Hit to shallow right. The sophomore is aboard with a base hit, and there's just one out. The sophomore is up next. High fastball. One on, one out.
Strike one.
Hits a shallow left. That's a one out single. Number five is up next. Fastball for a strike on the inside corner at the knees. That one's off the fists and fouled out of play. Number 14 is having a great outing.
No problems at all, Mike. Scoreless through six.
Number 37 is digging in. This one is crushed to right. It's out of here.
He tried to sneak one by him, and he puts a great swing on it. Ripped out for a no-doubter home run.
And that's the first home run he has allowed. Number 17 is up next. Hit on the ground to the second baseman. Over to first. This inning is over. With three innings remaining, it's 6-3.
It's a nice inning there, and they really needed it. With those runs, they've now tightened it up.
This straightaway left. One gone. Number 11 is now 0-3 at the plate today. Nobody on base and one gone. Makes the grab for out number two.
That's two.
Two out, nobody on. 0-1. Fastball misses. This one is hit to straightaway center field. The center fielder with a good jump and the out. After six and a half, it's 6-3. Number 21 is 0-2 today. Hit out to left. Makes the catch for the first out. Nobody on base and one gone. That one is belted deep and it's gone.
Well, he gets enough of this one. It looks like a fly ball off the bat, but it's a fly ball that just kept going. Carries it out for a big home run.
two homers allowed. This one's popped into foul territory. And makes the catch in foul ground. Two gone. A ground ball headed for the hole, right through the hole. He's on with a single. Just keeping him honest. The runner's back in time. They try a pitch out. Two gone. That one's off the fists and fouled out of play. That foul ball caught the catcher. Breaking ball misses downstairs. Boy, now the crowd's really gonna get on him. Three and two. Here's the steal. He hits a grounder to the third baseman. The fielder comes up with it and throws. Jeez, easy play. That's an error.
Error on the fielder on what really would have been a great play. That's a play you just have to make.
Two out, two on. The sophomore will be up next. This inning is over.
That's a great pitch. In on his hands, an easy out.
Northwestern State leaves runners on first and second with two innings left. It's 6-4.
They needed to answer back and did it right there. This is a tight ball game.
Strike.
Takes one for a called strike. He hits a liner back up the middle. The senior is on with a leadoff single. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. Missed with a fastball there. He laid out and made the play. Boy, oh boy, that Rawlings Gold Glove play certainly deserves another look. Breaking ball caught the inside corner. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. Two outs. Number 29 is digging in. Hit to shallow center. He's on with a single. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. Number 23 is now 0-2 at the plate today. There's a ground ball towards second base. Here's the long throw. A run scores. Runners move to second and third. It's 7-4. Two on, two out. There's a fly ball. And a run will come in to score. Here's the long throw. And two runs come home. The runner moves to second. It's 9-4. Number 17 is 2-4. That one really got away from the pitcher. It's a wild pitch. To third. The runner will move up 90 feet on a wild pitch.
Ball.
Fastball misses up out of the zone. This one's fouled out of play.
Ball.
Fastball missed low. Got one he could pull, hits it down to third. The throw across the infield. Makes the throw to first in time.
Ball hit well to the left side, but watch the defense. He gets there in plenty of the time. The quick release is enough to get the base runner.
Michigan scores three, but strands another. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 9-4.
It's a great inning. They tack on a few more. Now that lead just a little more comfortable.
One and one. One and one.
Strike.
One and two. Number 14 is really throwing the ball well today. He's yet to give up a walk.
Batter swung late.
Number 37 is up next.
Ball.
Ground ball to right. He's out of there. Number 17 is digging in.
Ball.
Takes that one outside. Ground ball to the right side. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. With one inning to go, it's 9-4. Number 11 is 0-for-4 today. Hits a short. Throw to first, just off the edge of his glove. Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time. 0-1. Hits a shallow left. The runner gets the sign from the coach to keep going. The sophomore is on with a single.
That's a metal bat base hit. In on the trademark, but it falls in there for a single.
Middle back.
Number 37 is now 1-for-4 at the plate today. Breaking ball catches the strike zone at the knees. Swinging strike on the fastball away. He's out.
Great spot to surprise him with a fastball. He was looking breakable, the fastball thrown by him for the third strike.
Number 28 is digging in. He hits a liner back up the middle, and it will score a run. The senior is on with an RBI double. Runners move to second and third. It's 10-4. Number 12 is 1-for-4 today with a double.
Strike one.
Nice breaking pitch.
Ball.
Breaking ball outside, taken for a ball. Misses with a fastball low. Two balls and a strike. Swing and a miss on a breaking ball low. And struck him out. Two gone. Grounder through into left field. Blocks it on the dive. He's on with a single.
Great job of hitting right there in a tough spot. It's a big two-out RBI. That's how you win ball games.
This one is fouled out of play down the right field side. Ground ball to the left side, makes the diving stop. In time to make the play. Now that is a Rawlings Gold Glove play. Michigan scores two and strands two, and we're headed to the bottom of the ninth. It's 11-4.
And offense has been great today. They're out to an impressive lead.
Takes one for a called strike. The ball hit out to left. Makes the catch for the first out. The Wildcats are making a substitution. Number seven is going to come in as a pinch hitter. Right through the hole.
One of the toughest things to do in the game is pinch hit. But the best stay around for a long time. That's a good pitch, but a nice job of hitting. Got the top half of the baseball, shoots it through there for a base hit.
The Wildcats are making a substitution. Number 18 is going to come in as a pinch hitter.
Nice move by the head coach to try to get a hot bat in the game right now.
Straight away fly ball. The throw to second. That's a one-out single. It into shallow left. The batter is out on the infield fly. Number 23 is one for four today with a single. Hit to short. On to first. And that's the ball game. The final score, the Michigan Wolverines 11, the Northwestern Wildcats 4.
It was really a one-sided ball game, and we thought it would be tight. Two teams that are very evenly matched, but in the end, it really was a one-sided affair.
For all of us at EA Sports, MVP 07 NCAA Baseball, this is Mike Patrick with Kyle Peterson saying so long, everyone.
Thanks for playing. Have a good day.